would say this: if it's optimistic, then you want to give your audience an optimistic feel at the end. They want, you know, you want them to feel good at the end of the film, right? Yeah. So how do you do that? I think you create hope. That's one possibility. But in terms of character, I think what you can use as a strategy is to have your character in the final moments of your film perform an action that shows a positive spirit, that shows positive values, that shows that if you know, if this is what people do, then there's hope for the future. So
can you give us an example?
Yeah, I mean, I'd say many sci-fi films that are successful, even the big Hollywood films, have that. I mean, look at Avatar, which is one of the most successful sci-fis. Jake in that film makes a very important choice. He chooses to go on the side of the Na'vi, and he stays on the side of the Na'vi. Yep. And it's difficult. You know, he gets all his old world friends and people that he worked with against him. But he knows it's the right thing, so he keeps in that spirit.
Yeah.
And then at the end, when you know, you see him lie there and you're like, oh my God, you know, he don't, and then he opens the eyes and it's the end of the movie. And he's like, wow, that's an incredible moment.
Click here to watch the full interview. Don't forget to like, and if you haven't yet, subscribe to this channel and support Optimistic Sci-Fi.